rainwater belongs in the storm drains. Anything else can pollute our creeks. There's lawn fertilizer, car washing in driveways, lawn clippings, even dog poop can pollute our creeks. So scoop the poop, my friend. It goes to the creeks in the end. Only rainwater should go into storm drains. Learn more at stormwater.sharmec.org.